This is AJ UNJA1 coming to you live. Well, not live, but this is a video tutorial telling you how to basically what the title says, how to put music songs on your iPhone, your iPod Touch. This is for only jailbroken devices. So until then, if I can find anything that can help for anybody that doesn't have jailbroken devices, I will put a video up for that. But I'm gonna be here to show you step by step and how to do it. If you have any questions, you can leave me basically a question or anything at ajunja@gmail.com. So let's begin. So you open up your browser and you search inside the search tool iFunbox. Click the first link. I'll have the link in the description. Click that. And for anyone that has Windows, that has a Windows, that has a Mac, I'm doing Windows, so I'm running a PC, Windows 7. As you can see, like, no jailbroken needed. But, let me see, let's go. Download. And now I'm running it. Just run the application. Let it load. Now also, this is even useful for even getting apps also and synchronizing it straight into your iPod and our iPhone. Basically, you don't need iTunes for any of this, so you won't have the hassle of, like, say if you have a song or music or a game and you've seen something and you have wanted to get it from your friend's computer or somebody else's computer, you can get iFunbox. Just download it and just go put it right into your iPod. I'm going to show you that after this is done. So, and I'll make a video on how to put the games on here also. Alright, so it's done downloading. So you click OK, click Next, you accept the agreement, click Next. Just let it install. You can click the show welcome page off. Just leave the iFunbox ready to check. Alright, so when it's running, this is how it should be. I have my iPhone running my internet right now. As you can see right here. So what you want to do now is, before right now you see all this right here, for any of you guys that have music, this will be really quick, but anybody that doesn't have music, you want to get the source, xalize.com. I'm going to leave the source in their subscription, in which you get the music, the cracked version and stuff. But then you'll get a certain download file inside the iPhone or iPod. You'll get the file, and then that's where you are basically going to extract and put all your songs in there. So I already have music already. So what you want to do is go into, scroll down, go to Law File System. You want to go to Bar. Mobile. Yeah, this is not it. go back up, to go to upload and go back. Go to media, go where it says, right here it says download. And right here, this is where you're gonna extract, this is where you're gonna basically put your music files at. So, let me see. I'm gonna go and get up my music right here. Say if you have already music already on your computer, all you have to do is basically is go get your music, drag it, and put it into the download file. Once it's done, you just basically eject your device, and after that, go to the music file, go to music, and go to where it says completed or download. And you'll see all your music in there. I'll show you. Alright. So it's done right here. Now you see this is music file. I have iFile right here. Alright. So I'm gonna drag this in there. It's already done. And we're gonna get off of this. Device to move, get his head out, now I'm going to show you how it works. Right now, I have, let me put the brightness down. Put my brightness down. Here it is. So, I don't know if you, it's kind of blurry, but I'm going to go to, click on music. Once that loads up, go to where the download. As you can see, it says it's the file that we downloaded it. And when you see that, please. All you gotta do is click on it with the Add iPod. It's gonna import. See music. Like that. Now we're gonna look for now you can see that it's right there. So that's how you put music on your iPhone or iPod Touch on a jailbroken device without iTunes. Thanks for joining. Subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions, just hit me up on ajunja@gmail.com. See you later.